Namaskar. Now we are going to practice Jala Neti. Jala Neti is good for your nasal tract, eyes, ear, throat and brain. You add salt on the warm water and mix very good. And this with the neti pot, you put on one of the nostrils, close it with the neti pot, and it will, water will go through this nostril and it will come out through other nostril. It is naturally to come, but you need to inhale and exhale through mouth. You need to inhale through exhale through mouth and tilt your head like this. Then it will come out. Now we are going to show you how to practice Jala Neti.
So Jala Neti.
After Jala Neti, don't forget to dry your nose with Kapalbhati. This is the practice, it is prevent you from aging. People have get huge benefit through this practice.